Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So, like I said, I haven't came to you with a training video for a while. So, what I'm going to do is take you through my back GVT workout. So, GVT stands for German Volume Training, which is 10 reps by 10 sets with minimal rest in between. So, I'm going to take a minute if I can. The exercise I'm going to do on is lat pull downs. So, I'm going to get a warm up with some pull ups, get into a lat pull down, and then do some various exercises, well, accessory exercises, and top that to cardio. Alright, let's get into it.
To the most, so nobody by my side.
Right, so just finished my 10 by 10 lat pull downs. Feeling pretty pumped. So the reason why I didn't do a barbell row was because my lower back is actually a little bit sore just now. So I'm going to go do some light ones now, get that squeeze, and then take it from there. Hey, and welcome back. So the reason why you didn't get to see the rest of that workout was because I was a silly bugger and I forgot to charge my camera. Now, I didn't realize it had like 15%, so I just kind of thought, hey, it should be okay without still recording at 15%, but obviously not, and it completely cut out. I have no idea what was going on. So halfway through my workout, I was running about everywhere, try to find the charger and launch it uncharged. So hence why I've finished now. I have finished my workout, post-workout sugar and a shake. So I'll just run through with you what I actually done instead of taking you through it, obviously. So then after my lat pull downs, I then went on to barbell row. So I then done it nice and light. Oh, I need to get my hands out, sorted. So I've done it nice and light and done four sets of 12 reps, and then went on to do some straight arm pull downs, and then again four sets, 12 reps. I went on to do some heavy low rows with the close grip attachment, and then I went on and done some rising cable rows, which you've also seen in my channel before. So nothing out of the ordinary. I've done a couple bicep exercises, two heavy sets of bicep curls, and just with a straight bar and some alternate curls. So that's pretty much the breakdown of my workout. So nothing fancy, straight to the point. GVT was hard. I mean, my shoulders are killing me. I had to switch arms there because it's getting a bit sore, so woo. But yeah, I'm just outside the gym right now, chilling out before my next client in the next few minutes, well, in about 15-20 minutes. So, yeah, good day training wise, can't complain. It's been a while since I've done a training video, so that's good. Recently I've been seeing a lot of stuff about mental health and try to keep positive, and you know, some of the main things that keep me positive and upbeat is actually just by speaking to people. I love like getting a vibe off of someone, and even if they're feeling pretty low, I try and make it my mission to try and help them through their day or whatever they're getting on. So I try and speak to them, and for example, clients, if they come in and they're not in a good like mental state, I try my hardest to get on top of them, and well, not literally on top of them, that's the wrong choice of words. I try and help them out as much as I can mentally, and just open up and help them speak to me about it. So I feel like having an impartial person or stranger to speak to helps you through these mental things. So for example, like anxiety, depression, stress is a big one as well right now. With the summer months coming in and the nicer weather, everybody's getting a bit more stressed out because they want to lose a bit more weight for a holiday, or they've got an event coming up, a wedding, and everybody's just stressing themselves out too much. Keep it simple, keep your training simple, keep your nutrition on track, make sure you are just making healthy bloody choices, because a lot of people just don't, they just don't bother with healthy choices. So keep on that and you will be on the right path. Alright, so I'm going to wrap this short, concise video here up, and I'm going to sit and enjoy my protein shake in the sun, and I will catch you in the next one. Oh, make sure you like and subscribe to my channel, por favor. And if you've got any questions, comment down below, or drop me an email, or in turn, DM me on Instagram, or message me on Facebook. Heaps of platforms. No excuses. Catch you later.